I thought it was the weekend.
It is a two-point shot, but nonetheless, the bank is open on this Saturday to start the game for TCU. Floater, Drew Smith.
The important thing there is, where is Tillman's feet when he catches the ball? TCU's going to have to do a better job getting Tillman further off the...
Mizzou's led by as many as six. TCU led by three about 7 minutes into the game. The lefty puts it up and it's away from Kevin Samuel. Drew Smith. Wide open look for Pinson. This freshman has 13 points. This SEC Big 12 Challenge presented by Continental Tire. Number 12, Mizzou. Right now, they're going to call a push. Slows it down a bit here in the half court. I don't think this is a game, Mark, that TCU wants to get into the 80s or high 80s. And what they don't. You're the eighth commissioner in SEC history, and not to downplay the contributions of your seven predecessors, but none of them had to deal with COVID. We have vaccines out there. More people are getting vaccinated. Do you even dare let yourself think about a post-pandemic era yet, or is it just too soon?
Well, in a way, we did. We announced a football schedule on Wednesday. That's a flag in the ground to say that's back to what we knew as normal before this year. The next thing we issued is a statement from me basically saying, I can't guarantee that reality, but we're going to try. So have I...
Utah State, Robert Ford, and Tim Welsh.
This is taking a long time.
Now they do shoot a three. Drew Smith missed. Tillman trying to put back out for the tie. Pinson got it. It's tied
in the first half.
Open Pinson three. Good.
Here's an highlights, lowlights video. The footage is focused on various aspects happened in the game. Are these positive, negative, or characteristic of the player? Usually the length of the video is around 20 to 40% of the total playing time. Get a video like this. Go on focusstatsdb.com in the video editing section. Insert the name of the player. Choose the type of the video and the number of games to edit. Leave your contacts to get all the materials.